Hey, what's up, guys? It's PA Pokemon Pools here. We're cracking open a little bit of 151 today. I picked up the Alakazam box and then the Zapdos box. So let's go ahead and get them cracked open and see what we get. I do believe that each one of these has four packs of 151 in them, along with the promos, which would be the Alakazam promos. And it looks like the Abra, the Kadabra, and then the Alakazam. So we're going to go ahead and snap this right open here. I actually really like this box. I like the size of it. It reminds me of the Annihilate box, actually. They went a little bit smaller with the packaging, which is going to be great because, you know, when I have to clean the office, it's nothing but a bunch of giant pieces of plastic laying around. So actually, it's going to be a little bit nicer to not have to put up with that. So these promo cards, we're going to leave them in there for right now, but yeah, you got the Alakazam EX, and then I don't know if these are all actually Black Star promos, so that's kind of nice. These are different than the ones that are going to be in the actual set itself, so I don't think that one is going to be different, but I'm pretty sure that is. For some reason, it has a black circle and a black diamond on here. Not really sure what that means, but we're going to hold on to that because we're going to sleeve those up later on after the video. And then we'll go ahead and get to the meat and potatoes of this here. So we'll start opening up some 151. This will be a pretty quick opening here for you because there's only four packs per. So they're seems like they got a little stingy with the 151. But it is kind of nice because a lot of the cards are pretty decent, and they're definitely holding price too, which is actually really nice. So, alright, so I'll give you guys a code card for 151 there. And you don't have to do the pack trick on this here, so let's go ahead and start off. We got Psyduck. Here, I'll go ahead and zoom in just a little bit. There we go. We got Ekans, Cubone, Vulpix, Rapidash, Nidorina. We got Raticate, Eevee. Ooh, got a hit. Damn! Hit. Oh man, get out of here. That is great. So that's the full art Blastoise. Let's see if we get a double hit out of that. Nope, we got Marowak and then the energy card. One of the higher cards in the set. That's gorgeous, actually. Look at the water around that there too. So I'm gonna sleeve that one up. Normally I don't sleeve on cam, but we're going to if it's one of the higher end cards itself. That's very awesome to get a hit like that. Okay, and then we will do a little hard sleeve action here. That's what she said. Well, I guess that makes the four packs go a little bit longer. Alright, so starting off with our Blasty Boy going scuba diving. Very cool. I think I have, I want to say I have the other set. So there's three pictures to go together to make one set for each starter. So it's actually really nice. I definitely know I have it in Japanese, but I don't know if I have it in, what's it called? Actually, I don't even have that card in Japanese. So that is one that I was missing there. So, all right. So starting off good. Not bad. If you remember from our last 151 opening, Charizard was the first one that I pulled out, so that definitely wasn't a bad deal. We got Charmander, we got Spearow. I just wish they did the Master Ball cards on these. Those were actually really cool in Japanese. Then we got Paris and mean looking Mew. It's kind of a creepy looking Mew for our hit. And then no holo energy on that. Oh, that's another thing too. So some of these, they had the holo energies on there also. So those were pretty nice. I'm trying to look at the centering on that at the same time. It looks like it's pretty decent centering on that card also. So not bad for American quality. All right, starting off with your code card there. All right, let's see if we can beat that. I think there's only probably one card in the set that beats that. That is Charizard. So, but again, there's some that I haven't had yet, I haven't pulled yet that I want to get from the American. All right, so we are looking at, boom, we got Kangaskhan, and then that's one of those energies I was telling you about that has the holo with all the different swirls and stuff on it. So, not bad. I'll save you guys the sanity, and I won't sleeve those ones. Alright, so moving on to, this is the last pack for the Alakazam box. The next one is the Zapdos box. It's a little different sized and shaped too, so I wonder why that it just didn't stick with the same size as they did with the Alakazam box there. Alright, so let's see if we get any last pack magic out of the first box here, because we got first pack magic. We got Geodude. Oh, I missed one there for you. We got Jigglypuff. Geodude. We got Butterfree. Lapras or Larpras or however you want to say it. War Turtle. And Electrode is our final card on that. So hey, not bad. We technically, I'm not going to count the energies. So technically two hits out of four packs. You know, it's definitely not bad odds there. So let's go ahead and we'll grab the Zapdos box, and if you notice, like I said before, we'll zoom back out here for you. It is a bigger box, so I wonder what made them. Oh, you know what it is? This one comes with the jumbo Zapdos card. So, but let's go ahead and get this cracked open. I swear to God, the tape they put on this, you can build a house. To be honest, with this stuff. Okay, so pull that out of there and pile that up there. Let's get our, now you don't get the there's no evolution for Zapdos, so you actually get Electabuzz with that, the regular Zapdos card, and then the giant one. Pretty neat. All right, yeah, we're just gonna put these over here for right now. Let God sort them out later. All right, so actually, hey, we'll put the giant Zapdos card here. That's pretty cool. That'll probably go to one of my vending friends, something they can put in their machines. Alright, four more. Let's see if we can get as lucky as we did on the first one. Something tells me probably not, but you never know with 151. It's, like I said, it's kind of a surprise. Alright, we'll go ahead and zoom back in for you guys for the cards here. And like I said, it's weird, the Scarlet and Violet packs are a little tougher to open, but the Sword and Shield packs just kind of fall open. So the older they get, which is kind of strange. All right, so starting off with our pal Eevee again. We got a Fossil, we got Weedle, Zubat, Hitmonlee, War Turtle. There's a art for him. Hypno, Tentacool, Bellsprout. Oh, got a hit. Oh, a Zapdos out of a Zapdos box. So that's interesting. So they, just to let you see, that's two totally different arts for Zapdos, actually. So I don't know which one you like better. I kind of like this one better. He looks a little bit more mean there. He looks kind of happy on that one. So, but there's one. So one for one. Can't complain about that. Now that I think about it, there is the Zapdos art rare that I actually want from this set that has all three birds on it. So I kind of want to get that one, but other than that, I think that's really the only one I was really kind of hunting for. Not really going to go out of my way for it, but the Mew in Japanese would be nice also, but that's the one that comes in the box, the UPC box, the giant $120 151 box. Alright, we got Voltorb, Krabby, Dewgong, Hitmonchan, Seaking, Clefable. I got another one of those. That's crazy. I actually have two of these already, and I haven't even opened that much. And then a really nice looking Articuno, and then a regular energy. Believe it or not, that Charmander is worth a lot. I'm gonna say about $20 or $30 right now, and that's literally the third one that I pulled. I don't know how it's worth that much, because like I pulled nothing but Charmanders, so I'm not gonna be upset about that, but it's kind of weird that one has such a high price tag to it. It's really strange to me. It's not even like the nicest looking card, I don't think, honestly. Cool, but all right, let's go ahead and do you guys up with the code card. Alright, we got starter Bulbasaur, Growlithe, Geodude again, Nidoqueen, Victreebel, trainer card, everybody loves those, Rhyhorn, Seedra, and then Doduo with a non-holo energy. And our final card in our final opening for 151 here today is going to be, let's find out. I appreciate everybody watching. If you guys could smash that like button and hit subscribe, I definitely want to do a lot more openings for you guys here. I was on a little bit of a hiatus for a couple weeks. I actually got sick and then had a lot of stuff going on with work too. So, but we are back doing some more openings. And like I said, Paradox Rift's coming out here pretty soon, and that looks like a pretty good set. I'm kind of happy with the set itself. It looks big though, so. Feel like if you're hunting something, this will be a long time trying to find something specific that you're looking for. So we got Hypno. Hey, there we go. We got Dragonair. Oh, double hit. There we go. And Venusaur. So not bad. Yeah, these little tiny boxes are, like I said, you're not getting that many cards out of them, but you're definitely getting some pretty reasonable hits. So other than that, guys, thank you very much for watching. This is PA Pokemon Pools, and we'll catch you guys next time.